For Bruin Sports Report, I'm Mike Sibolanos here at Poly Pavilion with Kyle Anderson. How are you doing, Kyle?
I'm doing well. How are you?
I'm well, thanks. So, you know, Coach Holland talked about how you guys are kind of preparing a little bit differently for this USC game that you guys have on Sunday. How do you think the preparation has differed?
I think it's just differed from the style of play they have on defense, or it's more sagging off of us, you know, making us make jump shots. So we're preparing for it, and you know, hopefully our plan works.
Are you guys going to be healthy? Because in the last game, Shabazz Muhammad was a little sick, and you guys lost in overtime. How is the health for the team so far?
I think it's going well right now. You know, hopefully these next few days of practice go well. We're going to take care of our bodies, and we'll be ready for the game Sunday.
And you guys are tied in second place right now, one game behind Oregon in the Pac-12, and you have five games left. How do you guys mentally prepare to take one game at a time?
Well, you know, that's just what it is. We just have to take it one day at a time. You know, go really hard in practice, be ready for every game, and you know, just hope for the best. You know, good preparation will lead to a good play.
And, you know, you're coming to the end of your freshman year. How has it been?
It's been really crazy, in a good way. I'm excited that I came here to UCLA, and it's just been amazing. I'm blessed and truly honored to play for UCLA, especially to spend my freshman year here.
And I know it seems a little bit far, because right now you guys, your head is in the USC game, but playoffs are not too far. How do you guys feel about that?
You know, we're ready for that. You know, just, you know, whatever that has to come, you know, we're going to deal with it. But like I said before, we're just going to take it one day at a time for now.
Thanks so much, Kyle. Again, for Bruin Sports Report, I'm Monty Bolanos.